I see a happy ending here. The Vision to Learn mobile lab handed out 150 free glasses today to students at Florence Griffith Joyner Elementary School in Watts.
L.A. Mayor Antonio Villaraigosa announced a joint venture between the charity and the Partnership for Los Angeles Schools. Together, they will provide free eye exams and free glasses to thousands of students at elementary schools across the city.
Good job, well done.
Good show. That's